She is solely focused on that arm.
Well, I don't blame her. That's gonna work.
First time for everything, I guess. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Oh, boy. She's moving on dangerous ground here. It'll take the performance of a lifetime for her to not leave here tonight with some everlasting disfigurement.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Dishing out some serious punishment here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's on the defensive now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
The neck breaker connects.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
And she's back in the ring now.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold? Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. Chipping away at the midsection.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
She's putting the entire Divas roster. Hey, looking to sneak one in.
One, two.
Oh, out of nowhere. Not this.
The fire to carry Gutbuster should clinch it.
I think you're right, Cole. It's over. There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
There's no doubt about it. She must regroup after that one.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't dispense it. It's over. It's over.
This is insane.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
And the elbow drop hits. And there's the tag, Becky Lynch into the ring. A crushing elbow delivered.
Oh, those elbows are vicious.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Nice for Paul. Will she win it here?
I think so. Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Becky Lynch is just too fast there.
She is quick.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
She gets this kind of attitude.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Nice reversal there.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Talk about a hard landing. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Becky Lynch executing the reversal.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
She's starting to feel it. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
The bottom line is she's winning. It may not be pretty, but she's definitely been the more dominant force up to this point.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Working the midsection there. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Becky Lynch with the offense.
Becky Lynch putting it on her right now. Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point? At this point, she and more damage is inflicted on the arm. That may have just become the focal point of this heinous attack.
You're right. You learn.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
The Bliss hits the mat hard. Oh, this Becky Lynch is so talented. Well, that's it.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Oh, wow.
Alexa Bliss is getting a serious
look at the attack here. Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT.
Look out. Alexa Bliss is measuring. And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Oh, look at that.
And Becky's able to get out of the way.
She was lucky there.
insult to potential injury there.
This match has taken so much out of her. She looks unbeatable tonight. What a move! What a smart move!
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And this has got to be it.
That's it. It's over.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And this Becky Lynch is so talented.
Incredible move by Becky Lynch.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Cole, will she win it? Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
This is over.
And it's not over.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.